up to the corner and watch him spin and get arrested.
Where's Enigma going?
Hey, man.
Oh, Enigma took a powder. He ran away.
Enigma was coming to the end. Oh, he's got a pencil. He's going to take a pencil.
Creeper's going to be some big surprise right here.
So hit him. Hit him.
You want a man to strike a woman with a stick. Listen to yourself, you want a man to strike a woman with a stick.
Here we go again, and David Creeper squealing off.
Well, he is his blood brother. I don't understand this at all. I don't understand why this one hit his brother. He burnt the space of Scott as a child for life. Enigma seems torn. Oh, Taylor. What's going on here? A little dissension here between Taylor and the Creeper.
Of course, it's going to be hard to get a word out of Enigma, so we don't know what's going on in his head.
So maybe I knew Vice President could get something out of him.
You seem quite torn at that. I don't know, Fixer.
No, I mean, emotional distress. I mean, do you have any problems?
I don't know, Fixer. Who's going to be representing RSC?
Probably some lunatic like Quest, I would imagine.
Champion.
You know, I'm going to tell the champ who called him a chicken. Tell him, I'm going to pew congested sitting out here in my seat.
Well, as usual, you were late. I needed to come.
As usual,
I was an hour early and Chris saw me back an hour ago. But it's just such a moron.
Please, I never saw you, man.
Non-title match.
You see?
Because his opponent is the current Ringside Entertainment Champion. He is the winner. Scott Osborne.
Champ. Well, once again, Scott Osborne, not long left here in Saugus. He's flexing those biceps for the fan over there. Now we'll see if you have the steroid chant.
Listen, I told you many times before, the man trains a lot in the gym. Why don't you make yourself useful to eat some pizza? I hear the pizza here is tremendous.
There you go, you have the steroids right there. I'm hearing the chants already. The crowd is definitely for Nakua. Nakua, again, must win this match. Now we're on the way.
Champ looks like he's slimmed down a little bit.
Well, I got, he's always in shape, Fix. I'm not going to deny that.
Maybe more road work, less weights.
Cool, because Nakua looks great. If losing all that weight. Twisting that arm there, Fixer.
Champ got a twist in a compromising position.
Nice reversal.
Oh, that's balance out on the reversal.
Oh, trying to paint that shoulder and take it on. The steroids, they're coming out. The chance of there, Fixer.
I don't hear them. They're just making up stuff as usual.
Side headlock.
Could be a punishing maneuver if he rubbed the knuckles into the temple.
It's a lot of power right there. There you go, Fixer. He
got up to the kidney.
Osborne hanging on, though. Front face lock. It's a side. It's a side.
Up again.
Good forearm right there by the champ. Irish whip. Wow. Down goes Osborne. Nice block by Nakua. Nice hip toss.
Huge hip toss. Oh, look at that. Nice rollout by the champ. Oh, arm drag takedown on Nakua. Right on the
champ scatters outside. See the champ take that picture around the kid's head?
No, I didn't actually.
The champ wants to leave here. Nakua going after him. Wrong title county, they're in the back. Nakua got him. Against the barriers. Watch out. Oh! Big chop. Knife edge chop. Nakua again on the outside. Nasty chop. Nakua should get back in the ring. If he gets counted out, then there goes a shot.
Well, obviously, Champ, he's had enough shots at him. Yo, not a smart move by McCool there. He's going to get the champ back in the ring.
Absolutely right, Precious. Absolutely right. Oh, he's going to get over there. Nice.
Oh,
ooh, behind the head kick. That was a nice maneuver.
That's down.
Scott Osborne lifting him up off the floor.
Oh, she hit him with a can
of Pepsi. I love it.
He hit him with a can.
Can of Pepsi. He's just recycling. That's all.
There shouldn't have been disqualification. Hit with a can.
I know. The ref saw.
Right in front of Rob Tuttle. Hey,
what's up? Well, that's your boy Rob Tuttle up there refereeing. I always told you he was on the take. Nice forearm shiver.
Well, actually, did he make the right move by not disqualifying the champ?
Well, why? Because it helps your guy.
Well, no, but well, I'm not just saying, and that's why he did it.
It helps your coach.
Could be.
Irish whip?
No, reversed by McCullough.
Oh, well, big boot right to the side of the head. Oh, ooh, ram that forearm into his face.
That's illegal, though, Fixer. Right? That forearm's legal. There's a cover, too.
Oh, shit. Get out by referee Rob Thompson.
He's going to have to have a leg here, Fixer. McCullough's got a big leg there.
Oh, nice drop.
Nice elevation.
Wow, did he get up there?
The champ, great drop.
Wow.
Twice the champ.
Nice elbow. Nice go behind.
Oh!
Got him on the arm, though.
That could explode
the elbow.
Quick exploding ball.
Mix up.
Oh, fight DDT.
That was.
Nice move. Of course, McCool's got a high head.
Oh, so I'm
the coconut. Now the cover.
Two.
If he hooked that leg fixer, the match would have been over.
Might have been.
Then there's a knee to the throw right there, fixer.
He's telling him to break it. Tell him to threaten to throw him out of here, even though he's already hit the other opponent with a foreign object earlier and he didn't do nothing.
You got a variation of the camel. The camel clutch right there, fixer.
Somewhat, not quite, more or less just gripping on the at the chin.
Well, McCullough's right here.
He's trying to, McCullough, Kim McClutch should be more pressure on his lower back.
Here we are.
McCullough trying to elbow his way out of there.
Yeah, not happening though. Pounded down by,
oh, look at that.
Wow, it's a power slam, McCullough.
Come on, hooks the leg. Two.
Oh.
Champ,
that was close.
Right out.
That was close, fixer.
McCullough, Irish whip.
Oh.
Head scissors roll away.
Oh, look at that move.
Oh, right move.
Inside the jaw.
Good move.
Here's a cut. This is going to be a fixer. Here's a look. Hook the leg.
Two.
No.
Nope. Kicked out. Tough customer.
That was a nice tilt-a-whirl.
A head scissors out
by the champ.
Well executed.
McCullough with the champ up. Drives it back into the corner.
Ooh.
See that ring move?
Yeah, it jumped about 6 inches.
That's a lot of weight going on somebody's back right there, fixer.
Yeah, and there's one big steel nut right on the corner buckle underneath that thin padding. Big forearm shiver.
Irish whip. McCullough follows
him. He nailed him.
Hit tall with a beer pause like that.
A beer with authority.
Clothesline.
Running clothesline.
Elbow.
This could be it.
McCullough got him out.
Oh, Samoan drop?
No, it could be Samoan drop. No, it's an airplane. The airplane spin. Round and round she goes. It's going to make it dizzy. Oh, now he got out the Samoa drop. Cover. Title off. He's slow. Cover. Two. Oh, that's a slow cut by Rob Tuttle right there.
Slow? That's an
wow.
That's a lethargic count.
Was he in the pocket of school?